you get to know a lot of beautiful people and you get to be more independent and you also get to know yourself better. Teachers here normally care about how you are. They know that it's difficult for someone that doesn't have English as their first language, so they take a moment to just make sure that you're doing everything good. It's quite difficult when you get here and you feel a little bit strange because you're in a new country, but it's something you won't regret.